I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Facebook profile picture using the Facebook app. Further, I'll show you how to do this without creating a post that notifies all of your Facebook friends that you've changed your profile picture. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap Menu in the row of icons along the bottom of the screen. Your Facebook menu screen opens. Step 3. Tap your profile picture next to your name at the top of this screen. Your Facebook profile is displayed. Step 4. Tap your profile picture on this screen. A menu opens. Step 5. Tap Select Profile Picture. The next screen prompts you to choose a photo to use as your Facebook profile picture. Step 6. Tap to choose the new photo you want to use as your Facebook profile picture. The next screen will prompt you to preview your new profile picture. Step 7. Make any necessary adjustments to your profile picture and then make sure you click to deselect the option to share your update to your Facebook newsfeed. This is critical if you don't want everyone to be notified that you changed your Facebook profile picture. Tap Save when you're ready to move forward. If your Facebook profile photo is synced with your Instagram account, you'll see a message letting you know that your Instagram profile picture will be updated as well. Tap OK to move forward. You'll see a message on the screen briefly letting you know that your profile picture is being updated before you're routed to your Facebook profile screen, where you'll see that your Facebook profile picture has been changed. And the best part, no one will be notified that you changed it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.